Hello everyone, this is Amit, your host. Welcome you back in my channel Cocktails and Mocktails. In my last episode, I told you that in my next episode, I am going to show one cocktail and one mocktail recipe. So today, I am here to show you one cocktail and one mocktail. And both the item is going to be very refreshing. What I am going to prepare today is one of the most famous cocktail as well as mocktail all over the world. Yes, very famous and very popular. The name is Mojito. I am going to prepare a cocktail named Mojito with white rum, and I am going to prepare Virgin Mojito as a mocktail. Those who don't prefer to consume alcohol, for them it's Virgin Mojito, and those who prefer to go for cocktail, for them it's Mojito. So before starting, let me tell you what are the ingredients we need. So first I am going to start with Virgin Mojito. It's a mocktail. So to start with, we should have few ingredients. So I'll tell you what are the things we need. That is, first we need a glass. That's a colleen glass. So we should have a colleen glass. With that, the very important thing is mint leaf. Fresh mint leaf. We need fresh mint leaf. Then I have already sliced this lemon. So we need lemon. We need caster sugar. We need just a pinch of salt. This is Sprite. I have already poured it in a glass. And also we need soda. So these are the ingredients we need to prepare this mocktail. So let's start. First we'll be giving few slices of lemon into the glass, which I have already sliced earlier. Now I'll be giving few fresh mint leaves. We'll rub the rim of the glass for better aroma purpose, and then we'll give it in the glass. So some more leaf need. So we'll only give the leaves into the glass, and I'll keep all this thing for garnishing purpose. So this is all about leaf and lemon. Now I'll give 1 teaspoon of caster sugar. This is 1 teaspoon. To make it a bit more sweeter, we'll give half. This is the quantity of caster sugar we're going to give. Just a pinch of salt to balance the taste. Now what we'll do, we'll have to muddle the entire thing to get the aroma properly. It's a soft and gentle muddle. We have to keep it in mind that the leaves should not be mashed properly. We should see the leaves there inside the drink, for which we'll do a gentle muddle. This is a gentle muddling what I'm doing. We'll be getting the juice of the lemon, as well as we can feel the pulp also. So this is how it works. And we also need to see whether the leaves will not get mashed properly. Now I'll give ice. After giving ice, we'll give Sprite. And the remaining part, we'll give soda. the straw will give Now for garnishing purpose, we'll use a slice of lime. And so we'll serve it on the cocktail napkin. Here is your Virgin Mojito ready to serve. Enjoy your drink. You have hopefully learned how to prepare a Virgin Mojito, and I really want your honest feedback after you prepare and test it by yourself that how you like it. So please give me your feedback on Virgin Mojito, and now we'll move on to the cocktail Mojito. This is another very famous worldwide cocktail, accepted everywhere, and hopefully this cocktail has been invented somewhere around 1850s and all. So it's a very old one and a classic cocktail. So let's start with the classic cocktail. As earlier also I have shown, now also, first of all, I would like to introduce you with the ingredients that we need and how we do it. So today I have selected this old-fashioned glass. It's a very good glass. Normally, mojito prepared in a calling glass or a highball glass, but I have selected this glass. This will look good. So we'll take a glass like this, old-fashioned, or maybe we'll go for calling glass. But if you ask me authentically, you have to go with a calling glass or a highball glass. Now, so see, like the ingredients are almost same as Virgin Mojito. So we'll need fresh mint leaf, we need again lime, we need caster sugar, and here the twist is, here we'll be giving white rum. As because it's a cocktail, so we are using white rum, and I'm using the brand Bacardi because the smell and taste of this brand is perfect to prepare a cocktail, and this is most and highest selling brand also. So this will give you a very good taste to prepare any kind of cocktail based on white rum. So we'll be giving white rum, and definitely soda is there. And also we have Sprite. See, there is a two different things I just like to mention for your information regarding mojito. Mojito are of two types. One is Asian mojito, one is European mojito. Asian mojito, what we do is we prepare with ice cubes. And European mojitos, they normally give crushed ice. Throughout the mojito preparation, they use crushed ice, they never give cube ice. But in Asian, we give cube ice as well as we use crushed ice if required, and if don't, we can only go with the ice cubes. So these are two differences. Another difference is there are a lot of people, those who love sweet cocktail. So before you serve to your guest, or before you plan to prepare this cocktail, if you ask your guest, what kind of taste he or she is having, like if he or she loves sweet cocktail or a kind of very raw or hard cocktail. So if they prefer to go with sweet cocktail, then you can give full top up with Sprite. And if they want to go as a hard one, then you can give full of soda top up instead of Sprite. Normally it's better to go with 50% Sprite and 50% soda. So now today I am going to show you a medium balance cocktail with 50% of soda and 50% of Sprite. So let's start the mojito. Let's start the preparation. First we'll be giving this lemon slices. Then we'll give some fresh mint. Thank you. mocktail glass. Give a very good aroma, because fresh mint aroma is something which really makes your mood fresh and refreshed. Drink that in a little bit of lime, so you can definitely understand how refreshing this drink. And that is why I told in my last episode that I am going to show you some very refreshing drinks. Okay, so we have already given lime and fresh leaf of mint. Now I am going to give caster sugar. Caster sugar will give 2 teaspoons. Here is the measurement of caster sugar. So after caster sugar, what we will do, we will again muddle the entire ingredients. But definitely keep in mind, we will muddle in a very gentle way. In a very gentle manner. So that the mint leaves should not get mashed. So we should have the flavor of mint leaves as well as the flavor of lime. And definitely a taste of mint leaf, taste of lime with the mixture of sugar. So it will be a very refreshing flavor and taste. So we will muddle the entire mixture very gently and very softly. So that we will get the juice out of it, the flavor out of it, and we will not even destroy the leaves. So this is how we are going to muddle this thing. So after we muddle, what we will do, we will give ice. Ice is a very important, you can say ingredient, you can say item for this particular cocktail. I took this ice in this container, but due to the external temperature, my ices are getting melt. So nevertheless, still I have some good quantity of ice with me, so I am pouring it into the glass. Given the ice, now I am going to give the rum. Given the rum. Now as I told you, like those who prefer to go for a sweet cocktail, they can only use Sprite, and those who prefer to go for a hard one, they can go for only soda. But what I am preparing is, normally this is 50 soda, 50 Sprite we can use, so to maintain the balance of sweetness and the hardness. So I will put the Sprite, which I have already taken in this glass. And I'll give the remaining part soda. So I've given 50-50 ice and soda. Now I have to do the stirring part. You have to stir it well. You have to stir it well to mix the entire ingredients, taste and flavor, which we have already muddled earlier, the lemon, sugar and mint leaf. The entire aroma has to be properly blend with the drink. So now I'll do the garnishing. Let me have a slice of lemon. So we can do the garnishing. I'll just slit here. And I'll give this Here is your cocktail ready. It's ready to serve. We'll use one cocktail napkin whenever you are going to present it to your guest. We'll use a cocktail napkin and then we'll serve it with a straw. So this is your Mojito. I hope you will like it once you try it at your home, and this is very easy. You can do it from the ingredients those are already available at your home, so no need to go here and there to search for different type of ingredients. All these ingredients are easily available in everyone's home, so you try it, you taste it and write me in the comment box how you like it and how your guests like the way you prepared it. So apart from that, if any kind of suggestion, if any kind of other items you have in your mind of your own choice cocktail, you can tell me. I will do accordingly. I'll prepare it for you and I will show you. So hopefully you will enjoy that this video, and you have already seen both the type of cocktail and mocktail of Mojito, Virgin Mojito and Mojito. So before closing up for the day, I'll again request you to subscribe my channel to get new notification. Hit the bell icon and also like and share so that others can also see, enjoy and learn out of it, and you will also see new videos which are about to come in my coming days. Thank you very much. Bye bye, take care and have a nice day.